destroy castles in the sky. King's Slayer, I'll fight for you until I die.
All right, welcome to Great People UHC.
There's three iron and an iron ore saddle. Book. That was obvious first damage. Book.
Yep, I've got all... yeah, I got the books from the village.
Book. Let's go to baby.
The baby?
I don't know. I've been working on skins and supposed to use it to baby skin. In 2023. This is so weird. I have it in my head because of the Discord call over there. We got a decent spawn.
Yeah, well, everyone's got desert, so... there's
no,
not
I mean,
much
like, we have this savanna right here for apples, and there's cows that comes with it. Wait, we have books. We do have books already, but...
more books never hurts, I suppose.
I mean, we also need food, so... there's not that many teams in the game, to be fair.
Yeah, the teams seem pretty balanced.
Yeah. Yeah, there's not a clear team that I'm like, they have a good shot of winning.
None of the teams I'm like, none of the teams I'm terrified of.
But there's definitely some teams I'm more comfortable fighting than others. But...
yeah.
Are they broadcasting? Fulbright not allowed, by the way. One thing that's always hard for me is switching between 120 and 1.8 because the sensitivity is tricky sometimes.
Oh yeah.
Because it keeps
never
switching.
Thought of, well, now that you mention it, I suppose it is kind of funky.
Yeah, no, I feel a little weird because I've been playing a lot with 120. But I'll get over it. I grabbed the anvil of the village.
Okay, that's 12.
I look around at all, just in case there's a temple that we could reach, but otherwise it's caving time. Oh wait, there's an acacia village right next to that desert village. And it has chickens. I'm grabbing the second anvil, but I can give you one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over there.
Yeah, if you come over there, then we can get apples here. Oh, I've got six obsidian. I've also got an iron pick for you.
Ah, damn!
That's good. I mean, I kind of like having a diamond pick just because it helps with caving, but also... yeah, we'll see. Well, I guess it's always good to save diamonds.
Yeah, I think I see you.
Okay. Is there any bookshelf guys? Oh, there's two bookshelf guys. I guess you can take another one. We'll both have like 42 books.
Oh, I see I see a zombos. A couple, actually.
Oh god.
Well, he's dead now.
There's a book house here. Yeah, I don't want to take more books because I'm gonna have over a stack. So maybe pick that up. And you can have a pickaxe and an anvil.
Alright.
We should try to get apples.
I already have one, at least.
Okay.
Cool beans.
Is it like permanent?
Oh god, there's a zombie trying to murder this poor villager.
Who can let them die?
Well,
don't insanely
care. Oh, thank you for killing it, Mr. Iron Golem.
I don't care too much about him, but...
I'd still rather not get hit by one. That would deal at least like half a heart of damage.
Yeah. Even worse if it's a strength one.
Yeah, the one that I just saw was the strength one.
Yeah, I mean, he's gonna be slower, so... Creature. Okay, I'm at 4 apples.
I still have just the one.
I also want to grab wood, so I have actually wood. Because I only cut down one tree before that.
I only have 23 crafting tables right now.
Let me look in that. Yeah, there's more chickens here. I'm gonna grab that. It's always good to have feathers.
Yep.
Oh yeah. I think we're gonna be caving near the corner of the world, which isn't a bad thing.
I think this is the largest dire season yet, too.
It's possible. They usually get small roster.
Yeah, like... I missed Season 4, but Season 3 was only 16 players, and that was the largest one yet at that time.
I think Season 4 was bigger, but... Okay. I got 5 apples,
I think Season 4 was 18. Oh, there's a couple baby zombie boys!
Okay.
They're growing.
Oh, are we near one of those? Oh, we're near one of those. I'm going there. Egg 744 and egg 840. Bleeding sweets now, okay.
Well. Yeah, down in the caves getting iron right now.
White rap is falling on my feet soon enough. I don't have enough blocks.
Yeah, just mining iron at the moment.
Well, I pillared up, so if someone else tried to go for it, I have a big advantage. But I think at this point I'm pretty much guaranteed to have it. Nice, I got a fishing rod.
Nice.
I got some other stuff, but it kind of, I think it fell off. But I'll get them when I get down there.
Oh, the baby zombies drop spring.
They're having fun in chat.
Here they are.
What did I get? I got two string, a fishing rod, I got two gaps. I got a player head. I got a sharpness one book.
Jeez.
The pretty nice grab.
Alright, that's cool beans, I suppose.
Okay,
I don't know what else to say.
What's your cores? Welcome.
Slash T wait,
TL.
Yeah. I'm way underground.
That's fine. Like 807 trees, so okay. Yeah, because I want to get away from that supply drop.
Okay, there's some diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, I'm being chased by a venomous baby zombie. Ooh. Drop string, I can. I can make enchants. Not enchant, but I can get a bow now. Caving in this is gonna be terrible. I hear so many baby zombies.
You have the obsidian, right?
Yeah.
Well, I have about 5 pounds, so
oh, that's good. Don't even have to make the pick.
Yeah. So
I'm gonna grab a ton of coal.
Alright, let's have more iron.
Iron, yes. Oh, we can strip mine, okay. There are baby zombies, but I don't see them. Hey, this is a normal guy.
Are you near me?
Yeah, maybe.
Because I saw a name tag.
Okay, that might be me.
Let's just be on real quick.
This is strength guy. Oh, I have multiple baby zombies after me.
Oh yeah, we are putting here.
Could be a spawner, that'd be insane. I'll make an iron sword so I can defend myself. Going for a lava bucket might not be the worst idea. Just to deal with those mobs.
There's two of them, okay, they're both dead now. Let's see. /GL again, just to make sure we can get near each other and we can.
I'm right here. I have a big cave, so. Probably can grab as much stuff as I can. Because I want to be ready for PvP. Because it's anonymous, so it's very easy to go after someone.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more of them. It's almost like it's the supply drops are an actual threat to go for.
Well, I know they were in season 3.
Are you digging to me?
Yep, that's me over here.
Okay.
Ah,
I took damage.
Fuck. Here's the dimes.
Oh, okay, then I guess we can. I'll smelt. That, so I'll be able to craft a golden head. Good.
Right, yeah. Let's see what's over here.
Crispo.
How much strength do you have? By the way, I only have one.
What?
How much strength do you have? I only
0.
Have one.
I only got like 3 from the baby zombies I killed.
There's okay.
I placed the enchant so you can enchant. I'm just grabbing a few more iron so I can make an anvil. Oh, here is the baby zombie very loud.
Uh,
Yeah, two of them here. They're both normal. One dropped his strength. Yeah, we're slowly getting the string we need.
Yep.
Oh, episode one's about to end.
Yep.
Oh, that's not...